No notion. Play something interactive with me. When in doubt. Fuck, I don't even know what to pick. They're gonna counterpick me anyway. Fuck it. Pick Renekton again, man. Just pick Renekton again. It hasn't been going well for them lately, anyway. Perfect. Let's try this again. If I think my rune is better than yours, you're probably right, man. I do kind of suck, so. Licorice. Mm-hmm. Conqueror bump plating. No! You know! Real question, what do you think of a Kali? Zekrias, I don't know what kind of fucking bullshit bait you're throwing out there, but that shit to yourself, noob. I read that mix up from a while, from fucking 1,000 miles away. Yo, Isaac, you're here just in time to see me play a pro player, man. One of the better top laners in NA, actually. Probably get fucking smoked. It's a counter matchup. In theory, he should destroy me. This is a counter matchup. Theory. We fight.
fight as one.
In theory, you should not be losing this like this. Let me reset. Yo, Isaac, we're about to get the subs button. I wasn't expecting those subs from you, man. Thank you. Yo, Solo Soldier, thanks for the sub too. Close.
My promise. Cast aside your shadows.
He should be dead if my Q didn't bug out and go backwards. It sucks. The game saved him. He should be dead there. That's okay. I don't mind getting fucked by the game that much. Happens all the time anyway. Not the greatest coding. You're smiling, the company gonna break. I mean, the game has too many variables, too much shit to like keep track of too, so. And it's hard to like fix some bugs, so I can't really tell, I can't really flame them. It just sucks that that bug hasn't been fixed after like so many years, man. It's like a minion pathing thing with a Q. Ryan Bernicke fixes some. Interesting. In theory, they should be winning. chick's job in LCS already. You're saying it as if like Riven wasn't banned and I had to play an actual matchup against him, he wouldn't fuck me up. You're saying that as if that wouldn't happen. In theory. Like, I guarantee if I played like 5v5 scrims and our team was even, he has so much experience, he'd just fucking annihilate me. If we had like comms on. In solo queue, it doesn't matter. Like, literally beating a pro player like this in solo queue actually means nothing. In terms of like, thinking about whether you can beat him or not. You can beat him probably mechanically, but the knowledge isn't there, man. More, I think it's 10 months. I showed him six. He actually has me in kill range right now. So I need to recall. He can have that freeze, I'll give it to him. Uh oh. We're good. It's close. The night, oh yeah. That sucks. He TP'd somewhere here. He TP'd somewhere here. Tower, I didn't expect the tower to get that extra shot. That's... Damn, I thought I'd be able to get away out of it. That's okay. Damn, Renekton literally spawns so like so much earlier than me. I can freeze this up here now, but Dragon's up in 20, so like I think I'm just gonna move down there. Gotta head back top lane now. Damn, that really sucks, man. I thought I calculated this so well, and then I fucking, the tower shot just destroyed me. Those are the little things, man. Like I hate like when I'm timing shit like that and I get fucked by like a 1 HP situation. It's hard to like time that. It's actually so difficult. Battle is my destiny. I'll push one more wave and then rotate to them. You mastered the 13 months ago, you just received for Gogeta Fighters. I'm pretty happy about the character. I just think that the game is at the end of its life cycle. Which kind of sucks, but... Yeah. I think what I was expecting more from them when they were announcing stuff was like a season 4 or, you know, rollback for their game, etc. But it looks like they're done with that game. It's a pretty old game now, I guess. It's been like, what, 3 years? I think they're just ditching it and going for Strive in like 3 months when that game comes out. I'll be playing Strive. GBZ is such a good game though. I don't have attack speed room, that's right. Hold on. He's going around. Oh, he's not. Was it when you're next to the tabbies, you had no damage to kill him suddenly? Because Tabby's armor and reduces physical damage. Yo, this one was a top diff actually. Lickers doesn't know that.